Hello and thank you so much for watching. I'm Angel, and on this video I'm going to be cooking some beef brisket, which is actually going to be my meal for tomorrow, but I'm cooking it tonight so that it can be done tomorrow, because I want to cook it overnight in my crock pot. And then I'm going to do some fish for tonight. So I'm going to actually be doing kind of like two meals in one. Anyway, so yeah, that's what's going on right now. So I thought, well, I'll let y'all watch. Okay, so I've already have my stove on and my crock pot on. So I'm just going to go ahead and get started. And don't worry about this right here. This is just clean water, so that as I'm done, I can just clean up as I'm going. Okay, so first off, I have my beef brisket right here. Okay. And then I have some apple cider vinegar, some Worcestershire sauce, and some cooking wine, some sherry cooking wine, which I also forgot to get out my seasoning. Love it. I got a little bit of garlic powder, seasoned salt, and black pepper. Not really doing a whole lot. And then we're going to call it a day, because I ain't trying to be in here like all night long. Okay. So I have this skillet here because I'm going to put the beef brisket here first and like let it get like a browning. Okay. And then I'm going to put it over to the crock pot. Okay, let's get started. Personally, I like to wash my meat out before I cook my meat, so you will be seeing me do that. So now my meat has been washed up. I'm going to season it with a little seasoned salt. Garlic powder. A little bit of black pepper. Then I'm going to flip it No, I'm not trimming my fat. I mean, because if it's in a crock pot, like, it's going to fall off anyway. So, no, I'm not trimming the fat. And a little. Okay. Then, I'm going to massage it. As much as possible. I'm just going to lightly spray my pan. Or maybe not. So I can turn my stove down a little bit. This is just my version. You can cook however you want to cook. My version. When it's your recipe, you use the things that you want to use. It's just something different. So I'm just going to let that cook on one side. Maybe. I don't know. I'll just see. And I'll just sit back and watch. Just sit and watch. Might need to flip now. Let's see. Yeah. And I have the crock pot on low. So, like I said, you can cook all night long. Just gonna let that sit there. I'm gonna go ahead and use a little bit of the sherry. Again, this is for the birds. My cooking spray, if you want to know. Y'all see me trying to spread a little bit? I'm not used to tongs really like this. Who's gonna make it work? Okay. For me, I think that might be enough. Because we're not cooking it all the way through like that. Just wanted to get something going. Go ahead and pour that out up in there. Worcestershire sauce right here. Why Worcestershire sauce? Because I think it can give it more like a raw flavor. And then just a little bit of apple cider vinegar, because I pretty much put apple cider vinegar in just my thing that I cook. So now we're just gonna close that up. this is like a season pack that it came with. So I'm just gonna like use that. And this is, in here is some Dawn dishwashing soap. That's what I'm using. And some bleach. Just in case y'all wondering. And yes, I did this because my dish soap was not greasy at all. So, now if it was greasy stuff, then of course I wouldn't have put the filler in there. But my stuff is not greasy in here. So, for those of y'all like, why she put the glasses last and not first? Well, there you go. That's the reason why. Any more questions? Okay, so I just like wanted to tell y'all that so, I'm going to use some coconut oil, just a little bit. This fresh fish fry, which I already put in this bag. And my catfish. chilling down. I've been flying fishing here, so y'all know how we do it. I'm saying, you recycle every now and then, but because I'm cooking with y'all, ain't gonna be y'all like that. Let y'all see how we get this done. How we do it. Okay, I got another little trick. Hold on. I'm trying to get to it. When in doubt, sometimes you gotta use a little baking soda. Okay. Because sometimes your elbows can get it, and sometimes your elbows can't. So, a little trick for some of y'all. Just depending on how strong you are, or sometimes it's not even about how strong you are. It all depends on what's going on in your world with your fish. Sometimes it really ain't got nothing to do with your strength. But if it had been me, I would have did this way, or I would have did it that way. Well, in your house, you sure can. Do it however you want to do it. In your house. In my house, yes, I'm doing it. I don't know how you wash your dishes. I don't know what you do. I know what I do. I know what works for me. Well, maybe I should have did all this before I decided I was going to video. Maybe I shouldn't have. But, hey, I didn't. So, it's alright though. All this is real life stuff. I mean, really. Like, y'all know sometimes y'all get caught up with other stuff and y'all ain't got time for y'all. Do this and do that. As I can see, it's just about done. Might not look like it, but we are. Coconut oil and flash. I'm gonna add in seasoning because of the I'm using deodorant this one, so I'm not gonna add seasoning. Now, if you want to go ahead and feed your own fish and stuff, by all means, you go right ahead and do that. Personally, I'm not doing that. Oh, maybe I will. Sometimes I make last minute decisions. Just in case I wanted to see what if the beef brisket is looking like. Let's see if we can do that. Can y'all see? Yeah. It's something. So sorry, did not know it was going to be wrong. two pieces of fish right now. So, as y'all can see, I made two whole catfish. And some beef brisket. Okay, so two whole catfish, right, that I've done. Gonna taste it for y'all. There you go. And it's good. All right. Well, thank y'all so much for watching. I hope that y'all really enjoyed this video. And I hope that you will continue to continue to tune in. Well, go ahead, like this video, comment down below, share, and subscribe. Till next time, love you all. Have a blessed day. Bye-bye.